Hey you guys, this is Ray the Mobile Mechanic. We got a Cadillac SRX right here. Customer has no AC. Took it somewhere where he was out of town. Supposed to be a bad air compressor. We got no AC when I checked it. We sucked all the Freon out already with an AC machine. I got it up on my quick jack lift. I got all our parts laid out over here. New condenser, new compressor, new dryer, new evaporator valve. We need to pull the bumper off of this puppy. The condenser sits back behind here. And then we got the compressor down here and then the evaporator expansion valve down on the firewall. And then we'll take it back to my buddy's shop and we'll fill it up with the AC machine. So I'm gonna start with taking the tires off and then we'll pop this bumper off. Fender wells off. It's a 7mm. fender liner coming out. It ain't much to see just yet, but this is the tool you want.
Got another 7mm.
And put you down in the fender well. Got these sevens right here. This is a little tab. There's one right here. And we got a couple screws in the back. And another tab. And we'll be ready to take this side off again. Couple Phillips heads right here. This side didn't have. I didn't film it last time I worked on this car, but I just put a whole motor in it for these customers. This is this guy's old lady's car. Back at the beginning of the summer, I got that motor from LKQ. Had 88,000 miles on it. Here we are in August. Well, July 31st. I already did an oil change on it and filter. There's the other fender liner. Tens on the front. This side's ready to come off just like the other side. And then we got some tens right here. And this bumper should be coming off. Thank you. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Every time you replace a air compressor on a car, man, you want to replace this condenser. It's non-flushable. Most of the time when you're on road trips, you get all these dings on here anyway. Insects put your holes in it. See all the damage and stuff from the road and all the debris. Pop these little plastic things off. I'm gonna pull this bumper off 4 bolts. Looks like we got some kind of transmission oil cooler right here. And then that's the radiator behind it.